So I think for any residency program, there needs to be some degree of rigor, like in terms of being able to work hard and learn. You have to see a lot of patients, that's how you develop your skill set. Here, I think that we do work hard, but I think we have a lot of time to ourselves as well. Well, the words that come to mind when I think about the resident group that we have in our department at this point in time is diverse, hardworking, empathic, compassionate, and very inquisitive. I think a lot of the strengths of the current residents are the kind of diversity. We have people from military background, people who are teachers, people who have worked in research environments, worked in clinical settings. And I think having that kind of diversity in terms of age and also background brings a lot to the table. So I think people look at things from many different perspectives, which is, can only benefit us and our patients. The characteristics of each class are somewhat different, as you would find at any program, I'm sure. Some of the classes are very close and socialise a great deal together. We have a lot of residents who actually have families, and obviously that takes a lot of time for them. And then people of respective interests tend to hang out. So there's a lot of people interested in hiking, downhill skiing, snowboarding, mountain biking, road biking, running, and that kind of thing. Within the town, there's many microbreweries a lot of people like to hang out at. There's also a large number of classmates who are interested in dancing, and there's a lot of areas that you can kind of pursue that hobby in town here. Once a week, the department funds a lunch for us to get together as all the residents can meet, and we have like our own congress where we're able to discuss issues like pertinent to the respective classes and overall to the residency program. So now I'm in my fourth year of my residency, so I can kind of look back and evaluate my decision to come here, and it has provided everything that I'd hoped it would provide. I made this decision after doing a lot of research to make sure that the program did provide what I would like, which was solid clinical training. I've also had extensive training in inpatient setting, outpatient setting, in an psych emergency room, and also we have an ongoing developing program in short-term and long-term therapy, which I think has been very beneficial as well. I feel incredibly well prepared for my career as a result of this, and I think a lot of that is down to the close supervision and the amount of access that we have to the attendings here, which I think is not something that every other program can offer.